How to do fastest volleyball kick off in Rocket League side swipe. First click show options. Then click configure. Click on the red jump and boost button and enable it. This is what it does. To do it, just spam the jump and hold it once it starts. Here's a time comparison. If this helped, please subscribe and turn on notifications.